Hi guys, it is iRayRay7. Feel like I haven't done a video here in a long time. I don't have much to show you. It's Friday morning. As I previously mentioned in my other videos, I'm jobless, but I've been able to sell a few things here and there on Instagram. And on McCarty, oh McCarty, what do you call that? McCarty, yeah, oh that app. And I am actually pretty pleased with this app. I was kind of iffy about it, so I went go ahead and tried it, and I have been able to sell lots of things. And I'm actually loving this app. it's very easy. I think I like it better than eBay. Well, I haven't sold on eBay in years, but I'm gonna start posting some stuff on eBay now. I think last time I posted stuff to sell on eBay, it was like I didn't have a job either, and I sold what was it? I sold my BJD and a bunch of other stuff that I sold. That was very last time I used eBay for sales. So I don't know how it is now, because I haven't used it. I've only been using the McCarty app, which has been pretty good to me. And I've been have sold some stuff on Instagram. It's just kind of hard to post things. I have so much stuff that I can post, but it's hard for the baby and Trina. And you know things that I got to do on the around the house, and then. That's kind of hard, but I still haven't been to my storage yet to pull stuff out. I've just kind of been selling stuff that I have back here, the stuff that I'm more willing to let go. I've been thrift hunting. I haven't made videos here, but I made it on my Spanish channel. Oh my God, I have found so much good stuff, and the stuff that I found, I sold. Everything that I found, I think. Yeah, most everything because I kept a few things. But it was good. I made good money out of those things that I found, and you know I was able to make double triple the money that I spent, which is good. And it's just me taking my time. I was talking to Charles. I was like, we're gonna try to ride this out until the end of the year, and hopefully next year. I mean, because I can go look for a job now. But there's too much going on. There's too much going on behind the scenes in this house. There's a lot of stuff happening. I kind of want to just stay home. And like I said, I'm pretty sure I can sell everything that I have in storage. Just about everything. There's some things that I want to sell. I want to show you guys something. Hold on. Give me a second. Did I find them? So, might as well show you anybody's interested. I'm gonna part with this girl, and it hurts me badly because these are hard to find. And I know I can make quick money on this. I was looking on eBay. So, like, when I sell stuff, I research on eBay and some other like other websites to see what's the price going for, and I try to give it lower than that just to make to make it quick. And I know I can make some good money coming here. This one are the my scene dolls, and these are kind of expensive. Even they're open like this on eBay, people want $100 some for them. The boy. It's definitely hard to find. Excuse me. The black girls definitely hard to find. So yeah, I'm selling those. I'm gonna take pictures today. I don't know. I don't want to sell them, but they're gonna have to go. With this money that I made from my previous sales, I was able to pay a few bills. Thank God. But now, so I need a other bills to pay, and plus I need money to go toy hunting, because that's not gonna stop. That's a joke. even if I buy something, or if, even if I go, because what it is, when I sell stuff online, pack it up, I work through the post office up here. And next to the post office of Goodwill, and this Goodwill never has anything good. The times that I've been there, they have good stuff. Like yesterday, for example, if you were on my Instagram, this light is bothering me. This is light that I use to take pictures. I found this guy. It was $3.99, right? And I'm like, I don't know who he is, and blah, blah, blah. And then I'm back in my mind, I'm like, I know who he is, but I can't remember what it was. And it's a part of the Ninja Turtles. And somebody just didn't put Ninja Turtles, put it like TMT. I'm like, I don't know what that is. I'm not familiar with that. And then my mom like, that's a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. And oh my goodness, I got it because I was gonna sell him. I only got it for $2. But I don't want to sell him now. Maybe later. But I don't. It's really cute. I love this. I'm like, I'm gonna show you the rest of my turtles. Now that I'm like in love with this size turtles, and I've been able to find almost all of them. Right? Look how cute they are. I don't know why I'm obsessed now. I started with this one. I always like Ninja Turtles, but I have smaller Ninja Turtles, and ever since I saw Brandon with this turtles when he BC's art, when he customized his. And I have always ran into them, the Goodwill, but they never really, you know, caught my attention. I'm like, no, they're cute or whatever. But, and since I found this one for $2, so like, I'm not gonna pass on that, because usually when I went to on my toy hunts, these are like between $4.99 and $5.99, always. And at the Desiree Industries secondhand store, I found this one for $2. I've got this, I think in California, I think it's for $2 too. Is it $1 or $2? I can't remember. But that's pretty good, right? And when I came back from California, I found him for $1 at Desert Industry. And at Goodwill, yesterday I found him. I forget his name. I don't even know his name. But he's like the villain in the Ninja Turtles. For $3.99, pink tag was 50% off. So I had it for $1.99. And yeah, so that's really what I've been up to. I haven't been able to do other things like toy, like nothing with my dolls. Another thing, oh my god, so I put her up for sale, right? Little Miss No Name. And this one was like, put it up for sale on Instagram. And then I put it in my car to steal it, but I'm about to pick it up. And it's like, I can't sell it. She's like, keeps talking to me like, don't sell me. Please don't sell me. And then I was talking to my friend on Instagram. She was sent me a message to see how I was doing. And I'm like, I'm doing good and blah, blah. And she's like, oh, when you put the Little Miss No Name for sale? You know, I was so sad. But like, me too, because I really don't want it. This is like a really, really good find. But I never thought that I would find out of all of my finds. And this is like the most expensive. I spent, what, it was $30 on her. And this is the baby. I spent 30. She's talking over there. Who are you talking to, sister? Yeah, over there talking to the cat. She's the most expensive, and I love her. And I love that little tear in her, and those shoes that I put on her. And she's the queen. She's like the queen of my toys. So I took her off Instagram, and I'm no longer selling her. It was Amy that I was talking to. After I talked to Amy, and she's like, you shouldn't sell it. I'm like, you're right. She don't even, you know, she's talking to me, and she does not want to go. So I put it on my other account for sale. It's got like a lots of views, but nobody's wanted to buy it yet. So I think I'm pulling her off today, because as soon as I get off the phone, I don't want to sell her. I just want to keep her. And the main reason I bought her just for this, you know, in case something happened, I need money real quick. But she didn't go. Everything else went. All those things that I put up for sale went first. So that gave me like a little sign not to sell her. And plus, I was talking, when Amy messaged me and she was talking to me, I was like, it's all right. I'm like, because I was like, I'm really having a hard time putting her up. But I'm like, if I put her up, she'll be like first thing to go, but she didn't. So that's her, Miss Little Miss No Name. And that's her name, Little Miss No Name. She doesn't have a name yet. I should name her something, but I love her. She's one of my favorite dolls in my collection. I want to get sell my BJGs. The ones that, actually just one, but I don't. Her. Right here. But I don't. Her. I think it's just her. Because I haven't bonded with her. She's got a little one broken finger. And she's not a Rika. I know that, but I don't have the, I forgot what she is, but I don't have the certificate of authenticity, and I just don't want to deal with that, so probably, I don't know, I'm trying to put her somewhere for sale. I'm going to get her really, really cheap. I don't know, I just want to get rid of her. I can't deal with her no more. But I was trying to sell my, I was going to sell my other ones, but I changed my mind. I'm like, I'm not selling those. I'm about to go through all this, my American Girl minis. And I'm going to put up, I think I'm going to put them on eBay. Or McCarty. I don't know which ones I'm going to put, where I'm going to put them at, yeah. But that is all I've been up to. This girl's and this boy's going for sale. And I'm not sure where to put it in. Is it McCarty or eBay? I'm going to try to put something on eBay. I'm gonna try it out because I haven't, like I said, I haven't sold that thing on eBay in a long time, and I wanna try it out, see what. And then there's more other stuff behind me that I'm gonna go through little by little. I really need to get to my storage. Hopefully, I'll get to it today and pull some stuff out. Maybe I'll make a video with it if I have a chance. I need to pull some stuff out before Trina comes home from school. Luna should be able to stay here with her mom when she gets off of work. She's about to get off of work, and she went to work early this morning for like, I think it was at 4 o'clock in the morning, for like 4 or 5 hours, I think. And then she's over it then, so she can stick with her mom. That's about why I go there. We finally have a day where it's kind of cold, because it's been the weirdest month. Usually around this time, it's raining and it's like foggy and it's Halloweenish. I have not felt Halloween yet because it's been nice and warm and sunny. That's how me and Luna have been able to go. I pushed the stroller to the post office, and then we go to the secondhand store, and it reminded me back in the day when I didn't have a job to eat too. And Trina was just a baby. I used to do the same thing with Trina, and I used to do it. I had a car then, so we'd drive everywhere. We'd go toy hunting, and she was just a baby then. It just brings me back to those days. But anyways, guys, this is it. Hopefully I can come back one of these days with something more interesting, like something that I'm doing for my toy. I want to sell from one of my dolls once things settle down a little bit more. And then hopefully I'll come back then. Thank you for watching. If you're interested in anything, you can always DM me on Instagram. I will leave my Instagram name down here just in case. Or if you want to know my name on McCarty and you want to be... Because McCarty, oh my God, I forgot to mention this. It's really, I love that app. Because the cheapen is pretty reasonable. Like, I was looking on eBay for the stuff that... So, I bought something. Charles got mad. I bought something today, just now. And I'm doing a box opening just to see how, you know, how it is. How long people take to send stuff to me. Because when people buy stuff from me, I pack it and send it right away. Like, even the same day. Or, like, they buy that and that in the same hour. Almost in the same 2 hours of selling it, I send it out because I'm really close to the post office. So I bought something this morning, and Charles got really, really mad. Like, he's spending money, he's supposed to be making money. I said, I needed to buy me something. Just to see how people, other people work. And the shipping is really, really cheap. I mean, not cheap. It's a good price. Like, if you ever buy anything on McCarty, I really, highly recommend it. The only thing, buying, it's my first time buying, so I don't know how it's going to be. But when you sell stuff, you have to wait until people receive their order to get paid. So I got paid already, but like I said, I bought something and the shipping was it was like $4 something for the show. I'll show you next time when the package come in, supposed to come in on Monday. I'll do a video on Monday. And I was looking on eBay for the same stuff or less that I was gonna buy, the shipping was about $13 to $14 shipping. So it's like that's a lot. So it's, if you guys ever, if you don't know what McCarty is, check it out. If you want to know what my name is on McCarty, DM me on Instagram. I will link the, is this a long video already? So I will link everything down below. Just hit me up. And if you're interested in anything that you see, let me know. Bye.